So we're checking out this operation in Philly. It's called Raw. Someone tells us something fishy is going on here.
Sure, it says sushi and sake lounge, but don't let the Japanese veneer fool you, or even the catch of the day that looks so fresh.
Nope, you have to look closer at these rolls. Why? You would have thought Hirohito had the Japanese military invade Mexico. Avocado, jalapeno, chilies.
This roll is a case in point, as we learn from our waiter informant.
It's tonight's special. It's yellowtail, avocado, scallions, and jalapeno with a garlic chili sauce with seared striped bass, microgreen cilantro, and a wasabi aioli with a sea salt vinaigrette.
Your two insightful operatives quickly made two deductions. First, our waiter informant is not Japanese.
And second, the masterminds running Raw are so secretive, they gave this multicultural role the name of, write this down, Special of the Day. Thankfully, we have the intel. It's the special on May 31st, 2014. Hit your informant with that when you order. He'll start mumbling into his cufflinks. Now, we went further and mixed in this mixing of the races cocktail as we probed our informant deeper.
That drink, that is incredible.
This one?
Yeah.
It's mangoed jalapeno and lemon with kaibichi vodka with a mango pulp, pineapple juice, and a cayenne pepper rim.
And a what?
Cayenne pepper rim. Just, yeah, that's what's up. There we go.
So good.
That was good.
Can I take this?
No, we're not done yet. Sometimes you have to be tough with these operatives.
So there you have it. Raw sushi and sake lounge in Philly. Don't be fooled by all that Japanese facade.
Raw is on Sampson Street in downtown Philly near a ton of other good eateries.
But when you get there, don't tell them we sent you.
After all, it is undercover foodie.
Shh.